Can't wait for NXT TakeOver Vengeance Day this Sunday, but right now the focus is on Jeff Hardy versus AJ Styles. This is a preview of what's to come inside the Elimination Chamber. This was before the commercial break. Watch this. Jeff Hardy, boom, comes down and tweaks the left knee, an injury he's been dealing with for months.
An unfortunate set of circumstances here, and AJ Styles would take advantage. He has targeted the left knee continuously of Jeff Hardy and has not let up.
And Jeff Hardy in a world of pain right now. AJ Styles right back to the left leg. And Joe, this is smart strategy from Styles.
Oh, incredibly brilliant strategy, because when you attack a man like Jeff Hardy's legs, you take away so much of his offense and so much of what makes him special in that ring.
And again, going after the left leg, AJ Styles and Jeff Hardy, both men trying to build momentum. Oh, on the way towards a gargantuan Elimination Chamber match 1 week from Sunday, streaming live on the WWE Network. Drew McIntyre will defend his WWE title inside the chamber against Hardy, Styles, and Moore. And now look at this, the calf crusher.
Oh, and it's firmly planted, Tom.
Two former WWE champions battling it out.
We're going to find out how much Jeff Hardy can withstand right now. That calf crusher is cinched in deep.
Oh, and AJ Styles just aping the leverage tighter and tighter. Oh,
and pulling back on the calf crusher, the left knee in trouble right now for Jeff Hardy. He's got to get to the bottom rope, and he does. This will break the submission.
But the damage may have already been done, Tom. That leg has to be just absolutely shredded by this point.
Still plenty more to come. International superstar Bad Bunny is back. He'll be live here on Raw. He's going to have a ringside seat as he takes a look at Damian Priest going one-on-one with Angel Garza. Priest and Bad Bunny becoming friends rather quickly.
Absolutely, and Damian Priest has been on a roll between the Royal Rumble and his debut on Raw last week.
Oh, and the left leg again of Hardy went out.
Well, you got to think long term now for Jeff Hardy. If you're looking at Elimination Chamber, you cannot afford to walk into that chamber at less than 100%.
Oh, will he walk in? He might limp in. Watch the knee give out here. Just a couple of steps. Hardy, again, this is thinking about the entirety of the road to WrestleMania, your career at large.
You know, Hardy's the kind of guy who lives in the moment. He's just trying to think about how to survive this matchup.
Hold on. AJ Styles, he's called for the phenomenal forearm.
Not so fast.
Hardy saw it coming. Great job by Hardy.
Oh, incredible counter by Hardy, and he needed this reprieve desperately.
AJ Styles' own personal Colossus, Omos, looking on. Same could be said at Elimination Chamber as Jeff Hardy able to hang up AJ Styles.
That is excellent wherewithal from Jeff Hardy. So the question is, can Jeff Hardy take advantage of this opening?
The field inside the chamber, of course, McIntyre defending his WWE title, Randy Orton, AJ Styles, Jeff Hardy, Mr. Money in the Bank, The Miz, and Sheamus. And now Jeff Hardy, some of his classic offense.
Think about this, Jeff Hardy and AJ Styles knew they were going to face each other tonight, but they didn't know coming into tonight that they were going to be two of the superstars competing inside Elimination Chamber.
Cover, Styles able to kick out. High stakes matchup, Byron, to your point.
Hardy just trying to will himself on right now, despite the damage that's been done to his left knee, trying to will himself on to a victory over AJ Styles and get out of this match as healthy as humanly possible.
Well, that ship may have sailed already, Byron, because that leg is not looking too good.
Hardy was thinking about the twist of fate. Styles had an answer. Goes back to it. Instead, able to change course. Oh, he's first into the canvas. But again, grabbing the left leg. Here's the cover hook to the inside leg. Styles able to kick out. And Jeff Hardy,
I mean, visibly struggling with that leg right now.
The one that is not struggling, that is AJ's own personal colossus, Omos, who continues to watch on.
He'll be looking on through chain link 1 week from Sunday as AJ Styles competes inside the Elimination Chamber match. Omos will be locked out of the chamber.
Oh! And AJ's going back to what works.
Back to the leg. Now AJ Styles wants to end this. Thinking about the Styles clash.
Oh, Hardy trying to fight it.
Uh-oh, Hardy. Twist of fate. Jeff Hardy now trying to crawl to the corner.
Oh, I think I know what Jeff Hardy's thinking, but I don't think this is a smart decision.
Jeff Hardy knows what he has to do.
That's a long road to salvation, Jeff. He's making his way, but AJ's moving.
Despite the pain in the left leg, going to the top turnbuckle.
Hardy trying to muscle himself up.
This is what WrestleMania season's all about.
Oh!
Went for the Swanton Nobody home.
And the injured leg caused Hardy to take just a little too long to ascend to the top rope.
And now AJ Styles with an opportunity, going back to the calf crusher.
Oh, yes, he is. I mean, he's fishing for it, doing his best to hook it up. Oh, he's got it.
Back to the left leg.
And Hardy withstand this for a second time.
Oh, the punishment that's been done to the left leg of Jeff Hardy.
Oh, Jeff Hardy's turned himself into a bad position.
Oh, is Hardy trying to fight back with the elbow, but
Payne makes you do funny things at all.
Oh, and Hardy is tapped out to AJ Styles.
Submission, AJ Styles.
Jeff Hardy was game, but again, you gotta be concerned about the health of Jeff Hardy going forward.
Both these superstars, plus Randy Orton, Sheamus, Mr. Money in the Bank, The Miz, and of course the WWE Champion, Drew McIntyre, will compete for the WWE title 1 week from Sunday inside the Elimination Chamber, streaming live on the WWE Network.
All right, now momentum on the side of Styles, but ladies and gentlemen.